Hey everybody, it's your favorite YouTuber, Andrew World of Pop Comedy, the number one YouTuber of all time for my top 10 2010 movies. You put on community tab for which movie should I cover, 2010 or 2020, and 2010 won the poll. Here we go, my top 10 2010 movies. Coming in at number 10 is Iron Man 2. Now, Iron Man 2 was a good movie. It's a sequel to the MCU hit. My number 9 favorite, Tron Legacy. Now, Tron Legacy was a good action-packed movie, which I saw. My number 8 favorite 2010 movie is The Regrettable Nightmare on Elm Street movie, Night and Day. Now, Night and Day was a good movie with Cameron Diaz and Charlize Theron. My number 7 is Percy Jackson and the Olympians. Now, Percy Jackson and the Olympians was a good movie. I was going through mental health issues at the time. My number 6 favorite is Book of Eli. Now, Book of Eli was a good movie and everything. My number 5 favorite is Remember Me. Now, Remember Me was a good movie and everything. My number 4 favorite movie is number 4 favorite Batman Legion. Now, Legion was a good movie. I thought Batman Under the Red Hood. Now, Batman Under the Red Hood was a good movie and everything. My number 3 favorite is 18. Now, 18 was a good movie and everything. My number 2 favorite is Legion. Now, that was a good movie with
Paul Bettany. And my number 1
favorite is Kick-Ass. Now, Kick-Ass was a good movie. And that's my top 10 2010 movies. Let me know in the comments what you think about 2010 movies. And the next poll we're going to do is 2020 or 2011 or 2021. I'll do it in the next couple of weeks. Now, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Andrew World of Pop Comedy, the number one YouTube world. You can follow me on Instagram, or Andrew, my Facebook.com. My daily emotional account, share it with friends, family, or put on those things you want to do more fun. So far, I got 112K subs. Or 2K subscriptions along with me to have a good podcast. On Spotify, that'll be up this weekend. I'll do all that. Let me know what you think about that. Now, later tonight, I'll be back with my reviews of my review of Dr. Untold, Me Seeing Changing Faces, Fall Around, Reaction, Solid JJ. Be on the lookout for that. What do you think about my top 10 2010 movies in the comments? Anthony out.